A 4-year-old girl was hit and killed by a car Monday in Chattooga County. It happened on Orchard Hill Road. Neighbors say Alexis Evans of Trion was at her grandparents' house when she was trying to cross the street with her brother. The Georgia State Patrol says the driver left the scene but was located a short time later. WRCB reports that the GBI is still investigating the crash.